The Orange County Republican Party leader, who emailed a picture of President Obama as a chimpanzee, is refusing calls for her to resign. But civil rights groups and the chairman of her own party organization want her gone. Tricia Takasugi is here with more on the story. Tricia.
Well, Susan, in just a few days, President Obama will be visiting Southern California. But tonight, there is more fallout from the racist photo depicting him as a chimpanzee that was sent out by a member of the Orange County GOP Central Committee. Now, civil rights leaders are demanding her resignation and more.
It's a disgrace, it's vile, it's despicable, and on top of that, it's racist. It's a racist slap at the president.
Civil rights groups are incensed over this photo depicting President Obama as a baby chimpanzee that was distributed by a member of the Orange County Republican Party's Central Committee.
She does not have a place, whether Republican or Democrat, when she is practicing racism. It is shaming the face of America.
Marilyn Davenport, a Tea Party activist and member of the Republican Central Committee in Orange County, sent the photo in an email along with the statement, "Now you know why, no birth certificate." She sent it to several colleagues saying she simply found it amusing and characterized it as a joke.
That's not a joke. It's never going to be a joke. Racism has never been a joke.
Scott Baugh, chairman of the Orange County GOP, immediately denounced Davenport's actions and asked her to resign. However, in a follow-up email, Davenport refused, stating, quote, "I will not resign my Central Committee position over this matter that the average person knows and agrees is much ado about nothing." Many Orange County residents, regardless of their political affiliation, strongly disagree.
I think it's very racist, and I think it's very bigoted. It's wrong. It's very wrong. She should apologize and resign.
Baugh says Davenport's viewpoint does not represent that of the Orange County GOP.
I've asked Kermit Marsh, the chair of our ethics committee, to convene a hearing, and there are several punishments you can mete out. It ranges from censure to reprimand, and the full body even retains the power to remove her from the committee.
Now, the civil rights groups are also asking for the OCGOP, as well as the state and national offices, to make a formal apology to the president and his family. Jeff?